This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Rosa Luisa DeLauro, born March 2, 1943, is the U.S. Representative for Connecticut's 3rd Congressional District, serving since 1991. She is a member of the Democratic Party. The district is based in New Haven, and includes most of that city's suburbs. She is currently the Dean of the Connecticut Congressional Delegation. Contents 1. Early life, education, and early political career. 2. U.S. House of Representatives. 21. Elections. 3. Tenure. 31. Abortion. 32. Gun issues. 33. Campaign finance and government reform. 34. Sponsored bills. 35. H.R. 875. 36. Hurricane Irene. 37. Healthcare. 38. Committee assignments. 39. Caucus memberships. 4. Personal life. 5. References. 6. Further reading. 7. External links. Early life, education, and early political career. DeLauro was born in New Haven, Connecticut, the daughter of Luisa Louise Ney Canestri and Theodore J. Ted DeLauro. Her father, and all of her grandparents, were Italian immigrants. She earned her high school diploma from the Academy of Our Lady of Mercy, Laurelton Hall in Milford, Connecticut. She earned a bachelor's degree from Marymount College in Tarrytown, New York, as well as separate master's degrees from the London School of Economics and Columbia University. DeLauro worked as an administrative assistant and chief of staff for Senator Chris Dodd and executive director of Emily's List before entering the House U.S. House of Representatives elections in 1990. Four-term incumbent Democratic U.S. Congressman Bruce Morrison of Connecticut's 3rd Congressional District decided to retire to run for governor of Connecticut. She ran for the open seat and defeated Republican State Senator Thomas Scott 52% to 48%. She has never faced another contest nearly that close, and has been re-elected 12 times, never dropping below 63% of the vote. 2006. See also, United States House of Representatives elections in Connecticut, 2006 section. DeLauro is interested in health policy issues, particularly women's health. She has introduced bills aimed at improving cancer treatment and research and women's health policies as chair of the Appropriations Subcommittee that funds the Food and Drug Administration. She has been a critic of that agency's failures to protect the public from unsafe foods and medical products. In May 2006, she was linked in press reports to U.S. Senator Christopher Dodd's potential bid for president in 2008. On February 2, 2008, DeLauro endorsed Illinois Senator Barack Obama for president on October 3, 2008. DeLauro voted a second time in the House in favor of the Emergency Economic Stabilization Act of 2008. She worked to pass the Paycheck Fairness Act. She has urged politicians to be big thinkers on the issue of universal health care. The Wall Street Journal reported on December 17, 2008, that DeLauro was a top contender for the position of Labor Secretary in the Obama administration. However, Obama nominated fellow Congresswoman Hilda Solis for the position. DeLauro was critical of the Stupak-Pitts Amendment, which places limits on taxpayer-funded abortions in the context of the November 2009 Affordable Health Care for America Act citation needed abortion. DeLauro is pro-choice. She supports the availability of abortions in all cases, along with the use of federal subsidies for abortion procedures. In 2006, she voted against H.R. 6099, a bill that would require abortion providers to follow specific procedures and formalities before performing abortions. In 2006, she also voted against a bill that makes it illegal to transport pregnant women under the age of 18 across state lines in order to obtain an abortion. DeLauro has faced criticism from the Roman Catholic Church, of which she is a member, over her pro-choice position. Gun issues. She has voted in support of stronger regulation of firearms in the United States. In 2006, she voted against the trigger lock amendment that ends the use of funds from the Commerce Department FY2007 appropriation bill to enforce laws requiring guns to be sold with locks. DeLauro voted in 1999 to increase the amount of time given to perform background checks from 24 hours to 72 hours earlier. In 1998, she voted to increase the minimum gun crime sentence. On 14 January 2013, she introduced a bill allowing for the voluntary surrender of assault-type weapons with compensation to come in the form of tax credits. Campaign finance and government reform. In June 2010, DeLauro voted in favor of a bill for new disclosure requirements for political advertising. She voted against the 527 Reform Act of 2005, an act that put an end to party Spending limits for candidates during general elections and again against the 527 Reform Act of 2006. Dallaro also helped to pass the Lobbying and Donation Regulations Bill that put in place new regulations about lobbyists and donations for Congress members in 2002. Dallaro voted for the Help America Vote Act of 2002. This act provided, from federal funds, $39 billion to modernize technology and create new programs to reach a higher standard and to make voting an easier process for disabled citizens, military personnel, citizens living abroad, and first-time voters without valid identification. In 2006, Dallaro voted against the Federal Election Integrity Act of 2006 that required voters to show a government-issued photo identification before voting. Sponsored bills. Dallaro sponsored the Birth Defects Prevention, Risk Reduction, and Awareness Act of 2010, H.R. 5462. This bill allows the Secretary of Health and Human Services to create a Birth Defects Prevention, Risk Reduction, and Awareness Program. The program aims to increase awareness about pregnancy and breastfeeding by starting a nationwide media campaign and provides grants for research on certain exposures that affect pregnancy and breastfed infants. In November 2010, this bill was received in the Senate and referred to the Committee on Health, Education, Labor, and Pensions, H.R. 875. Dallaro introduced H.R. 875, the Food Safety Modernization Act of 2009. This legislation is aimed at reforming the food safety responsibilities handled by the FDA. The introduction of this bill represents a potential conflict of interest, because of her husband's, Stanley Greenberg, relation to Agricultural Biotechnology Corporation Monsanto. Hurricane Irene. In August 2011, the 3rd District suffered extreme damage when Hurricane Irene made landfall along the Connecticut coastline. Numerous homes were destroyed in East Haven and other shore communities, and many Connecticut residents lost power for days at the time Hurricane Irene hit the state and during the immediate aftermath. Dallaro was vacationing along Italy's Amalfi coast and was not anticipated to return to the state until 5 days after the storm had passed. A Hartford Current column rated Dallaro's storm response an F. Dallaro told the New Haven Register she had no apology for taking a vacation and being out of state during the storm. Health care. In July 2014, Dallaro introduced the Sugar-Sweetened Beverages Tax Act, also known as the Sweet Act, which would impose a 1-cent excise tax per teaspoon of caloric sweetener in soda, energy drinks, sports drinks, and sweet teas, roughly 9 cents on a 12-ounce soda. This act is intended to discourage excessive consumption of sugar-sweetened beverages by increasing the price of these products. According to the text of the legislation, Dallaro and other supporters of the tax argued that it could help address the national epidemics of obesity and diabetes by discouraging consumers from consuming the products and also raise money to fund prevention and treatment programs and with research and dietary education to help reduce the costs of related health problems. The bill was subsequently co-sponsored by several House members and progressed onto the House Energy and Commerce Committee for Health and the House Ways and Means Committee, but went no further. The bill was opposed by the American Beverage Association and the National Automatic Merchandising Association NAMA, stating that people don't support taxes and bans on common grocery items, like soft drinks, and that sweetened beverages are not the main source of added sugars for children and teens, and that a tax on sugary drinks unfairly singles out the industry. Committee Assignments. Committee on Appropriations. Subcommittee on Agriculture, Rural Development, Food and Drug Administration, and Related Agencies. Subcommittee on Labor, Health and Human Services, Education, and Related Agencies. Ranking Member. House Democratic Steering and Policy Committee. Co-chair for Steering Caucus. Memberships. Populist Caucus. Personal life. Dallaro is married to political strategist Stan Greenberg. Dallaro celebrated 25 years as an ovarian cancer survivor in 2010. She continues to support biomedical research, including efforts to develop a reliable screening test for ovarian cancer. Dallaro is one of the 50 richest members of Congress. She is an honorary board member of the National Organization of Italian American Women. She is a leader in the group Catholic Democrats. In May 2010, Dallaro became a brief internet sensation after the popularization of a website highlighting her allegedly hipster wardrobe choices. Several news services picked up the story, eventually leading Dallaro to admit that while she had visited the site, she disagreed with its premise. In 2015, comedian and reporter John Oliver ran a story about chicken safety and how many representatives do not care about the chickens which they eat. She was listed as one of the affected members of the House Appropriations Committee, which eventually voted unanimously in Favor of protecting chicken farmers references Carrot New Haven to name Wooster Square corner after longtime alderwoman Luisa DeLauro NHRegistercom retrieved 25 August 2013. Carrot archived March 24, 2009, at the Wayback Machine Carrot Middletown Presscom Carrot Shaken emerges as top candidate for Labor Secretary Carrot Cornblood, Anne E. 19 December 2008 Obama to announce final cabinet picks. The Washington Post p. Carrot Greenberg Quinlan Rosner, clients Greenberg ResearchCom retrieved 23 August 2010. www.govtrackus retrieved 21 March 2015. Author, Rosa L. DeLauro Wikimedia Commons has media related to Rosa DeLauro Congresswoman Rosa L. DeLauro official U.S. House site Rosa DeLauro for Congress Rosa DeLauro at DeMoz Biography at the Biographical Directory of the United States Congress Profile at Project Vote Smart Financial Information Federal Office at the Federal Election Commission Legislation sponsored at the Library of Congress Appearances on C-SPAN United States House of Representatives proceeded. Incumbent party political offices proceeded. E. Connecticut's current delegation to the United States Congress Senators Richard Blumenthal D. Chris Murphy D. Representatives ordered by District John B. Larson D. Joe Courtney D. Rosa DeLauro D. Jim Himes D. Elizabeth Estee D. Other states delegations Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, non-voting, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, U.S. Virgin Islands, v. E. Current members of the United States House of Representatives Presiding Officer, Speaker Paul Ryan Majority Party v. E. Current Republican Party Conference Majority Leader, Kevin McCarthy, Majority Whip, Steve Scalise Other members, Abraham Adderholt Alan Amash Amade Babin Barletta Bar Barton Benishik Bilirakis M. Bishop R. Bishop Black Blackburn Bloom Bost Bostony Brady Brat Bridenstine M. Brooks S. Brooks Buchanan Buck Bouchon Burgess Byrne Calvert B. Carter J. Carter Chabot Chaffetz Claussen Kaufman Cole C. Collins D. Collins Comer Comstock Conaway Cook Costello Kramer Crawford Crenshaw Culberson Curbelo Davidson Davis Denham Dent DeSantis Desjarlais Diaz Ballard Dold Donovan Duffy J. D. Duncan J. J. Duncan Elmers Emmer Farenthold Fincher Fitzpatrick Fleischman Fleming Flores Forbes Fortenberry Fox Franks Frelinghuysen Garrett Gibbs Gibson Gomert Goodlatte Gosar Gowdy Granger G. Graves S. Graves T. Graves Griffith Grothman Guinta Guthrie Hannah Hardy Harper Harris Hartzler Heck Hensarling Herrera Butler Heiss Hill Holding Hudson Holskamp Heisinga Hultgren Hunter Hurd Hurt Issa E. Jenkins L. Jenkins B. Johnson S. Johnson Jolly Jones Jordan Joyce Katko M. Kelly T. Kelly P. King S. King Kinzinger Klein Knight Labrador Lawhood Lamalfa Lamborn Lance Latta Lobiano Long Loudermilk Love Lucas Lukemeyer Lummis MacArthur Marchant Marino Massey McCall McClintock McHenry McKinley McMorris Rogers McSally Meadows Meehan Messer Micah C. Miller J. Miller Molinar Mooney Mullen Mulvaney Murphy Neugebauer Newhouse Gnome Nugent Nunes Olson Palazzo Palmer Paulson Pierce Perry Pittinger Pitts Poe Poliquin Pompeo Posey Price Ratcliffe Reed Reichert Renacy Ribble Rice Riggle Roby Roe H. Rogers M. Rogers Rohrbacher Rikita Rooney Ross Leighton Roscom Ross Rothfuss Rouser Royce Russell Salmon Sanford Schweikert Scott Sensenbrenner Sessions Shimkus Schuster Simpson A. Smith C. Smith J. Smith L. Smith Stefanik Stewart Stivers Stutzman Thompson Thornberry Tiberi Tipton Trot Turner Upton Valadeo Wagner Wahlberg Walden Walker Walorski Walters Weber Webster Wenstrup Westerman Westmoreland Williams Wilson Whitman Womack Woodall Yoder Yoho David Young Don Young T. Young Zeldin Zinke Delegate, Radwagen Minority Party V.E. Current Democratic Party Caucus Minority Leader, Nancy Pelosi, Minority Whip, Steny Hoyer, Assistant Minority Leader, Jim Clyburn Other Members, Adams Aguilar Ashford Bass Beatty Becerra Barra Bayer Bishop Blumenauer Bonamici Boyle Brady Brown Brownlee Bustos Butterfield Caps Capuano Cardenas Carney Carson Cartwright Castor Castro Chu Cicilline Clark Clark, Clay, Cleaver, Cohen, Connolly, Conyers, Cooper, Costa, Courtney, Crowley, Cuellar, Cummings, D. Davis, S. Davis, DeFazio, Deggett, Delaney, DeLaro. Delbene, DeSaunier, Deutsch, Dingle, Doggett, Doyle, Duckworth, Edwards, Ellison, Engel, Eschew, Esty, Evans, Farr, Foster, Frankel, Fudge, Gabbard. Gallego, Garamendi, Graham, Grayson, A. Green, G. Green, Grijalva, Grisham, Gutierrez, Hahn, Hanabusa, Hastings, Heck, Higgins, Himes, Hinojosa, Honda, Huffman. Israel, Jeffries, E. Johnson, H. Johnson, Captor, Keating, Kelly, Kennedy, Kildee, Kilmer, Kind, Kirkpatrick, Custer, Langevin, Larson, Larson, Lawrence, B. Lee.